The holiday season is over and 2019 is here. Downtown Oakville is excited about the new year.
We want to keep that going. We were so appreciative of the community support that we got in 2018. It's really what made our year so successful, is they came down, they supported, and they had fun, and we were so glad to see them down here. So we want to keep that going, which means we want to hear from the public about what they'd like, and we're excited to reintroduce our same old favorite events that they enjoy coming to, year after year, with some new exciting tweaks as well.
Their first event of 2019 will get your taste buds going.
Yeah, A Taste of Oakville is an exciting culinary event. So it runs from January 23rd to February 6th. And what it is the restaurants offer a prefix menu. It's a great way to try a couple things on their menu at a lower price. Check out those restaurants you haven't yet gone to. Go back to your favorites and get that great deal. It's a really good time to get out and try new things. The restaurants often introduce new menu items too. So it's a great way to try out something new on their menu. And we have some really exciting restaurants that have just opened. So it's also a way to check those guys out and see if they are going to be one of your new favorites.
There's a small obstacle coming to downtown Oakville, but they're still going to put on great events.
As people know, we've got some construction coming up, and it is going to be tough, but we're really looking to the community to keep us going strong. The businesses are here. We're going to be open. We're here for you as usual, as are all of our fun events, and we're going to throw in some exciting new twists to check out as well. So you're going to want to stay tuned.
Reporting for Halton News, I'm Jake Howarth.